When Pure Youth returns this season, look for big plays to happen, especially on offense. They'll be led by quarterback Tevin Carter, one of the top recruits in the state. He'll be led to fly with weapons on the outside.
Speed. I got a lot of speed. And different type of heights. I got like 1'6", 2", the other one like 5'7". Then we got like a 6-footer. So it's kind of like all variations of height. And they all can roll.
At Tyler Shaw at receiver, he's a blazer. We got LaDarian Carpenter at the slot that make plays for us. And then we got a freshman, Keyshawn, that we got in that we count on is gonna make a lot of big plays for us. Then obviously on defense, we got Caleb Elmo, lockdown corner. And then we got Julian, our Mike linebacker. And then we got a couple more guys on defense that's got some Division I offers and interest.
This season will be year two for the Pure Youth program, and they're ducking no competition. They'll be playing some of the top programs in the city every single week, and they embrace the challenge.
It was just simply about we wanted to play the best, and we want to kind of establish ourselves coming in early, so we just figured we'd go out and start get the best teams and kind of go at it. And I feel like we can compete with them and kind of go well with them. We got the athletes, we got the scheme and everything. So I feel like it's going to be a good kind of throw into the fire to let everybody know we're here to stay.
As an independent program, Pure won't compete in the postseason. So for them, going undefeated is a championship they'll be chasing.
Overall expectations for this year for Pure?
8-0.
I'm be absolutely honest with you, 8-0. I mean, that's our whole goal. That's our expectation. We've been working these kids since our last game, and they've been committed to everything that we've been trying to do. So our expectations is 8-0, and obviously all our seniors to sign a college scholarship and graduate in December and kind of start their college careers.